Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're joining us for the first time, you're welcome. Please subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my delicious recipes. I'm just going to go ahead to season this with salt, seasoning cubes and oil and let that boil for about 8 minutes. This is because I want the yam to properly absorb the seasoning. Let me share with you a secret to taking your yam porridge to another level, and that is adding plantain to your yam porridge. I mean, like, it literally adds that touch of sweetness. Every spoon of yam porridge you eat, there is a touch of sweetness. Like, oh my god, like, it's given. You want to go ahead to add in your onion and your dried fish. I mean, guys, like, what is yam porridge without dried fish? I already had my dried fish properly washed and soaked in warm water, so you wouldn't need much time to cook. And then I added in my crayfish. And what I want to do here is continue stirring this yam porridge. Okay, continue stirring this yam so that it can porridge. Let me say that. The porridge comes by continually stirring it. You want to make sure you're using a wooden spoon. Please make sure you're using a wooden spoon. And you want to continually stir your yam until you get that porridge. You can actually leave it at this stage, but I love more porridge to eat with my yam, and that's why I added in some water. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, like, just pause and subscribe and turn on your notification bell. Please don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you find my recipes delicious and interesting. So guys, just take a look at this yam porridge. Just look at this. This is luscious. This is delicious. Like, and another secret to my yam porridge is adding scent leaf. Like, it literally takes your yam porridge to a new level. That's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching.